Hi, this is an instruction how to unbox and place the WMF Espresso in the Tim Hortons stores. You will see the machine with the machine crate, the knockbox package, and the cleaning liquid. In order to place the machine, please remove the knockbox and the cleaning liquid off the box and cut the straps to release the packaging. When done, please lift the top of the shipping crate. And remove the packaging. These two boxes please place in front and remove the styrofoam and the plastics of the machine, so only the machine is sitting on the pallet. In order to lift the machine on the counter, do not lift from the front and the back of the machine. Use both hands and grab on the side of the machine between the two plastic legs. Use two men to lift the machine off the pallet on the counter. When placed the machine on the counter, please locate in the accessory boxes 4 rubber feet, 4 stainless steel screws, and 4 additional legs. Assemble these legs at the rubber feet. When all 4 legs extensions are assembled, now you have to attach them to the machine. You do this by tilting the machine and attaching the legs to the already existing pieces, as shown here in this video. You have to attach them in the front and the back. After the machine is placed on the counter, please locate the left and right drip tray as well as the drip tray grill and the steam plate, and then place inside the machine as shown here. Slide in, line up for the drip tray, take the drip tray grill, make sure the cup holder is facing up and the little metal ends are above the metal plates in the back. Left side, right side, same way, line it up, make sure it's inside the drip pan, and add the grill to it. When done, grab the steam plate for the center, place in place, and there you are. When place the drip tray, assure that the overflow is above the drip pan and not stuck behind it. Now we will hook up the utilities for this machine. In order to do this, please locate the plastic drain hose, the 90 degree plastic angle, and the water line, including the 2 rubber gaskets. Please locate in the back of the machine the water outlet and connect the elbow part of the water hose to this outlet. After the water hose is attached, find the plastic hose for the drain and utilize the 90 degree plastic angle and the plastic drain hose and attach to this open end on the tube. Make sure it's tight, and here we go. You now have placed the WMF Espresso on the counter. As a final step, please place the knockbox and the liquid next to the machine and place the 2 accessory boxes on top of the machine, check with the store manager, create your paperwork and send over to WMF/SUSE. Thank you very much.